The School of Ministry for Women is an online school for women with the call of God upon their lives and those serving already in the ministry. About 2 years ago, the Lord led evangelist Torin Fatchinson to start an online school of ministry for women with the vision to teach women the right way of doing ministry. Evangelist Torin Fatchinson was called into the ministry as a young lady to lead an independent ministry. There were not too many female single ministers to learn practically from, but the Lord led her over the years as she learned to follow the Lord squarely. The School of Ministry for Women, since the first regular session that was held in September 2019, has been impacting with women already in ministry and those who are seeking for direction in life and ministry. Two sets have graduated from the basic certificate course for women ministries.
TSM, that you will say, you will call them and say, please, so I'm not coming again. You understand me? A time of trial and whatever will come in the ministry. I went alone that day, women of God. I staged a one-woman drama. In one day, more than 300 souls came to the Lord through that one woman drama. What it means is that one with God is a majority.
At the upcoming Women in Ministry Conference 2020, over 20 women from more than 12 countries will be graduating from the School of Ministry for Women, comprising of Batch 2 and 3 Basic Certificate Course in Women Ministries and the Summer Crash Certificate Program, which were held in January, August, September and October 2020. The graduation will run online and on-site concurrently to the glory of God.
I attended the just concluded Women in Ministry Summer Crash Program. I really thank God that I was able to make it to class. It was a really life-transforming meeting, and each day was loaded with its own package, impartations, ministrations, and blessings. For me, I really want to thank God for three specific things He did for me. One, for clarity of purpose. Before now, I had a number of things that were more built up and I didn't know how to go about it. But during the course of the classes, the ministrations, the sharing of life experiences by our facilitator, our mama, Tomatoye, and even the other participants, the Lord helped to give clarity to my assignment. And secondly, I thank God for healing. During one of the classes, I wasn't feeling well. And my twin was led to pray for healing. And I thank God that the Lord healed me. And thirdly, I want to thank God for the strength and the courage He has given me through this program, the impartations, word of knowledge that came to forge ahead. The Adironke that started is not the one that ended the classroom. I'm better, more informed, and more courageous to take the time. And for this, I say thank you. I want to thank Mama Toyin for releasing herself to be used by God and for pouring out, holding nothing back to make us better women in Christ. And for this, I say thank you. The Lord will continue to bless you, bless your family, and bless the work that He has placed in you. You will not miss your reward. And at the end of the day, you will not miss eternity. I say thank you, God bless you. And for every woman out there who has this calling and is not sure of direction and all, everything is just so much put up, I will encourage that you look out for the next batch and be a part of it. And it promises to be life-transforming. God bless you. Thank you.
Hallelujah. My name is Okweyemi Akinsalami, and I'm from the Palm of the Broad Bridge Ministry. Lagos, Nigeria, and I can call the Palm of the Broad Bridge Ministry International Ministry by the grace of God. I just want to thank God for the grace and the opportunity that He gave me to be able to attend the School of Ministry, the Summer Crash Program with Evangelist Toyin Fatusi. The summary of the class, the way I can put it is that the Lord visited me, in the class. This year, the Lord promised that He will empower me. And that's exactly what He did in this class. I was empowered. I thank God for the 8-9 days that we spent in the spirit, through heart. I thank God for the word, both from Mommy Olowu to Dr. Olumide Fatusi to Evangelist Toyin, everything was a great blessing unto me, you know. And I want to thank God specifically for the day that we do the operation structure of women ministry. That day specifically was for me, you know, the calling and the vision that the Lord gave me concerning the palm of Deborah became very clear, you know. That day I can call it the day of clarity of my vision, you know. Everything was clear. Thank you so much, Ma, for the way you pour yourself on us. Thank you for all the word. You didn't hold anything back, and I pray that the Lord will continue to water you. You have watered us. The Lord will water you. I want to thank God for all the messages. Mommy Olo will talk about the treasure. Each and every time I check myself, you know, something to for me to check myself. Dr. Olumide Fatusi preached about the sex rumor and her messages. You know, that made me to go back to the type of messages that I'm sharing with the people that the Lord has brought my way. I want to appreciate you, Ma. Thank you, O Lord, for the way you call yourself. All the impartation, you know, was a time of visitation for me. The Lord visited me. And I thank God, O Lord, for because I know this is my time, it's my set time, and it's time for me to run. It is time for me to fly. It is time for me to now run and fly with the vision that the Lord has made very clear with this class. Thank you, O Lord, for the way that you have given me the opportunity to be able to attend this class. And I thank you for your daughter. I thank you for your son. God bless you, Ma. You are indeed a blessing to this generation. You are indeed a blessing to me, Ma. And God will continue to shower you as you have poured on us. I know this is the least you can be. God is taking you higher, more grace. The oil of grace was poured. The oil of all our fresh anointing was poured on us. And we ask the Lord that he will give you. And I appreciate all the people that were in the class together. All the questions, you know, were a source of blessing to me. All the contribution, I was so blessed. You know, it was a great, I know it's a new level. And I know the Lord has empowered me again and afresh to do his work. God bless you, Ma. God bless everybody, all the women, the sent women in the class. God bless you all. God bless you, Dr. Olumide Fatosin. And I appreciate you, Lord, for this grace and opportunity. Amen. Thank you, Ma.
Conference has since inception in 2017 been a place of divine encounters for women in ministry as the Lord sent forth his words of direction, instruction, impartation among others. Deep revelations flow yearly in a greater dimension than previous years. It has been from one level of glory to another as God uses his vessel of grace evangelist Toyin Fatunsin of the Overcomers Evangelical Ministries International Spain, the Mother Ministry of Daughters of Destiny Publications to gather women of God together from various nations. Testimonies abound as the Lord ministers to the vessels he uses to minister unto others, bringing about turnarounds in life and ministries of many. New visions are born, existing visions and ministries are strengthened as a result of the move of God in the annual Women in Ministry conferences. Here are some testimonies from past Women in Ministry conferences. This year 2020, the annual Women in Ministry conference will hold from 22nd to 24th of October 2020 in Zaragoza, Spain. The theme of this year's conference is Greater Works. You can now register to attend on-site and online by registering on www.d.o.d. onlinemagazine.com. Click on Women in Ministry Conference for full details. Be expectant, the Lord will strengthen your hands for greater works.